इदं ते वपुर्नाद गोपाल बालम सदा मे मनस्या वीरास्ताम की मन्ये इदं ते मुखाम्बोजम अत्यंत नीले वृदं कुंतलै स्निग्ध रक्तैश्च गोप्या मुहुश्चुम्बिदं बिम्ब रक्ताधरं मे मनस्या विरास्तामालं लक्षलाभे नमो देव दामोदर अनंत विष्णो प्रसीद प्रभो दुख जालाब्धि मग्नम कृपा दृष्टि वृष्ट्यादि दीनं बतानु गृहानेश मामज्ञम् एदक्षि दृश्य कुबेरात्मजौ बद्ध मुत्वैव यद्वत् त्वया मोचितौ भक्ति बाजौ कृतौ च तथा प्रेम भक्तिं स्वकाम्य प्रयच्छ न मोक्षे ग्रहो मेस्ति दामोदरेहा नमस्ते स्तु धाम्ने स्फुर दीप्ति दाम्ने त्वदीयोदरायाद विश्वस्य धाम्ने नमो राधिकाये त्वदीय प्रियाये नमो नन्दलीलाय देवाय तुभ्यं हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 रामा 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 हरे हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 रामा 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 हरे हरे दामोदरा जय दामोदरा दामोदरा जय दामोदरा प्रभुपदा जय प्रभुपदा प्रभुपदा जय प्रभुपदा दामोदर भगवान की जय कार्तिक महीने की जय प्रभुपाद की जय निताय गौर प्रमाणे हरि हरि हरि
Hare Krishna, thank you very much giving us an opportunity to come again in your house and meet you. And today is a auspicious day and it is going to be end on 30th. Now 3 days only remaining. So right. Regarding the Kartik, a small presentation will be done by Shyama Smita Mataji. Just okay, we are going to the eternal dham of Goloka Vrindavana. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Smita Mataji, ready? Alle?
Yeah, ready.
Avade aanu alle? Edukkan pattumo? Okay. 1 minute. Just wait. How the thing is going on? You have some limitation, some time? Any?
No.
Any restriction? Okay.
No issue.
Just she will open the laptop.
Okay.
Then how is the life is going on?
It's a did see that. No.
Yeah.
Hi Krishna. I know you might have heard this Leela from Prabhu several times, but you know, the more you talk about, even though it is the same Leela, the more you talk about Lord's Leela, it is very auspicious. So I'm just going to run through the Damodar Leela quickly. So one day, Krishna got up from the sleep and he wanted to drink milk, and he sees that Mother Yashoda is churning butter. So he comes to Mother Yashoda and tells her that he wants to drink milk. So immediately Mother Yashoda takes him and put him on her lap and started feeding him. But suddenly, after some time, she remembers that there is some milk which is kept for boiling, and it was a very special milk called Padmagandha milk, which is from the rarest of the cows, and she was specially preparing it for the Lord. So she doesn't want it to get spilled, so she keeps Krishna down and runs to the kitchen to take it. So what happens is Krishna gets very upset because Mother Yashoda left him and went. So what he does is he immediately breaks the pot and starts eating butter from them. When Mother Yashoda comes back, she could see the tiny footsteps of Krishna. And when she follows it, she gets into the main room where all this butter pots and milk pots and everything is kept. And what the scene she is seeing is that Krishna has broken it and is feeding the monkey friends with that. So she gets very annoyed, and then she thinks that there should be some punishment because Krishna has become very naughty. So she has to give some punishment to Krishna. So she takes a stick and starts chasing Krishna. So Krishna starts running, and after a lot of running, Mother Yashoda was able to catch Krishna. But then she tries to bind him to the grinding motor. But what happens is every time she tries to bind him, the 2 inches of ropes becomes less. Even after she gets all the rope which was there in Vrindavan, it was still 2 fingers short. This represents our endeavor to do bhakti and then the mercy of the Lord. So finally, Krishna allows her to tie with the rope, and Mother Yashoda ties him. So and then she gets back to work. So what happens is, as soon as Mother Yashoda leaves, Krishna starts moving with the grinding motor, and he gets into the courtyard, and there were 2 Yamalarjuna trees which were there in their courtyard, and he goes in between them, and then the trees gets disrooted, and 2 Devatas comes out from those trees. They were Nala Kuveras, who were the sons of Kuvera, and they were cursed by Narada Muni because they were taking bath in Mandakini without clothes, and they were drunk. And when they saw Narada Muni, they didn't mind him. They didn't even show any respect to him. So Narada Muni actually cursed them. It's actually a blessing because they could get the blessing of Krishna later. So when Krishna went in between these 2 trees, they get liberation, and then they pay obeisances to Krishna and goes away from there. So as soon as this thing happens, Mother Yashoda hears the big sound of the trees falling, and she comes out and she takes Krishna and hugs him. So this is a very simple Damodar Leela, but you can see there is a lot of reciprocation of feelings between the devotees. So during Kartik, we usually worship Yashoda Damodar and Radha Damodar, and we light ghee lamps in front of the Lord. It is said that if you light a ghee lamp in front of the Lord in this Kartik month, the papa which you have done for 100 lifetimes will get diminished. Not only that, the next generations, the 7 generations upwards and 7 generations who are going to come, will also get the blessings of the Lord. Usually whatever punya karma we do in this janma, it lasts only for 1 janma. But if you do something in Kartik, if you do some danam or do some puja during Kartik, and if you light a ghee lamp to the Lord, the benefit of this will last for next 100 lifetimes. Hare Krishna Prabhu.
Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna. Thank you. Thank you. Hare Krishna. Thank you. So
thank you.
Now we were in Vrindavan. So today now we can conclude. I don't want to take up your valuable time. Sure, hopefully looking forward to see on live again.
Maybe next year, definitely we will do it at home in person. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you, Prabhu. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you, Mataji.
Hare Krishna. Thank you for giving the opportunity. Hare Krishna.
Thank you. Thank you for doing it for us. Thank you very much. We are very thankful to you all.
Thank you, Prabhu. Thank you for allowing us to come and see your aarti also. Thank you so much.
Yes, I'll show you 1 minute.
Yeah. Oh, very nice. Okay. Thank you so much, Prabhu. Hare Krishna. Thank you, Prabhu. Thank you, Madhaji, for inviting us to your home. Thank you so much. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Excuse me, how do I send the money?
No, we will visit you once everything is normal. We will come with the Damodar's gift, everything. Okay. Okay.
So let me know when you can.
What is that?
No problem.
Yes. Okay. Sure.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, Hare Krishna.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you.
Thank you, Hare Krishna.
Okay, now we can count out. Okay.